Okay, let's get, jeez, my controls are messed up. Give me a sec. Okay, we got it going there. So it does seem like the Burmigans had found their way here. I don't think there's anything here for me to get. Oh, money. Did I already do that? Whatever. We got money. Let's get out of here. Oh, more treasure chests. It's always something. Now, in Clara, the sandstorm is intentionally generated by magic in order to sort of intentionally isolate these people from the rest of the world. Scary thing. Scaring the crap out of people. Or well, I guess that's kind of understandable. People haven't really... Ah, damn it. People don't really see black mages particularly often. And the only time these people have ever actually seen one was when Burmica was attacked and the black mages killed a whole bunch of people. So they can't really tell the difference, I guess. Maybe we should go to help him out. But whatever. Nah. Thunder gloves! No, they're not doing that great. Yeah. So they intentionally keep the sandstorm going. That also keeps them from feeling the ill effects of the mist everywhere. Ah, crap, I'm back where it started. I'm not sure how they would, like, grow enough food to survive and all that kind of stuff, but it seems like they live pretty good. Oh, you're a shop. Shit, I didn't mean to buy that many of them, but, whatever. Hundreds of years, it's been that long. I suppose you're gonna give it a try anyway. Hope it's edible. Ah, look at that, the pronoun. Of course, the sex of Quina isn't known. I guess it doesn't really matter. Could go either way on that one. There you go. Shit. What did I just do? Oh, I paid for a night rest. Still here. Who delivered it. Ruby delivered it, or sent it to Zidane. How'd they know we'd be here? Well, whatever. Money! Let's leave Vivi here. Doesn't need any of her sympathy. They let you in anyway, so bygones be bygones, eh? Wait at the end. I was already at the end. If I've already been there, why are you telling me to go back? Jeez, come on now. I think this is it. Well, how you doing? A big hurry, I see. Gotta go pick a fight. Antlion is a creature that lives down in that sand pit we saw earlier. Ah, it's Puck. Oh yeah, he's fine. Great. He's a prince. That's ridiculous. Oh! Quinn is here. Alright, let's kick some ass. I'm not sure what this thing has to steal. The screen I usually look this crap up on is not in front of me at the moment, so I can't really check. I'm gonna try stealing from it anyway. And I also, I'm also gonna try and eat the thing, because I think it's got something I can try eating. I don't know what kind of HP it has, so. Oh, okay. It's not gonna be too long into this fight before I just have Quinner just heal every, or try eating every time he attacks. You know, just to be sure. That's powerful. I'm gonna cast regen here. That's not gonna work. Oh, you can't eat that thing? I guess you can't eat bosses then, huh? Quinna can, however, since he does have some blue magic abilities, I can cast White Wind. Wherever the hell it is. That should get everybody cured up a lot faster. just give everybody an HP boost. Then I focus on trying to just pummel it. Ah, jeez. So I'm gonna be doing that again. I mean, they all have regen cast on them, but it's not enough to win the fight anyway. It's not enough to restore HP fast enough when it knocks everything down that quickly. Jelly. Oh, jeez, that kid's the prince. All right. Is all this necessary? And now that it was Freya, no dance steps. Step dancing. Broken. Yeah, but they must already be here if they sabotage the harp.